Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.
Yeah, I would like to focus on the design and the appearance of the new 3 Series convertible. First of all, we started the development about four years ago together with the coupe, and there are both two-door cars, but we started it with the same designer in order to get the maximum familiarization within the 3 Series, but also to elaborate a different characters on the two cars. The character of the 3 Series convertible is majorly defined through the shoulder line and the A-post configuration. The A-post being quite short, the windshield frame quite upright to give the best open driving condition. You can see you are open up to the sky, you can see the stars, you get the winds. That is open top motoring as we understand. The shoulder line goes further back and does not share the same line as a coupe. In fact, it is 13 mil lower at the rear end to create that very flat design, which has been famous, which has been a key item also on the predecessor's 3 Series convertibles. And what we also could integrate in this car is a new windshield deflector concept. It's popping up here. It can be easily operated by one person, and it has this knobs to turn it up. So what is now possible is to get your luggage from the back seats out without dismantling the windshield deflector. What of course was a challenge is the roof system, and we wanted to try a new thing. We integrated a three-part hardtop in the system, and I will bring it out now. We have integrated that into the remote control, so you can close or open the car's top within a radius of about 13 feet. And just with pushing the lock button, the car will move the roof systems out of the car. They are packed together in three pieces, very close to each other, which is due to the fact that they are very similar in curvature, and also the movements are in parallel, so the front and the third one will move out to its final place, which allows an overall time to close the roof, including windows, of 23 seconds. To open it again, same feature, you go to the open button and it will take only 22 seconds to bring it into the final position.
Thanks for watching the Auto Channel. For more automotive fun and information, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.